If you're watching this on YouTube and you have a question, comment, suggestion, or maybe you just want to find out more information about the product, you can find the link below. Hello again, I'm Rodney Reynolds from 3GameMan.com and welcome to another video review. Today I'm looking at the Genius Energy Mouse. It comes in this attractive clear box so you can actually see the product as well. Plenty of features and specifications about the product on it. There are two security seals at the top. Let me cut those and let's see what's inside. The inside just pulls out like so. Just remove this cardboard. They include a user's manual. Micro USB cable, little teeny tiny Wi-Fi adapter. This gets connected into your computer's USB port, and the mouse. This is a very unique product in that it is a two-in-one. It's a mouse, but also a portable battery charger. It comes with a 2,700 milliamp hour lithium polymer battery on the inside. Now, 10% of the battery power is left for operation of the mouse. It is 2.4 gigahertz. It works with just about any operating system, Windows 8, Vista, XP, also Mac, OS X 10.4 and above. As well, the input on the micro USB is 1 amp, and the output is 1 amp. So you can use pretty much any charger to charge the battery on the inside of this as long as it's micro USB. And you can use the included micro USB cable to charge your smartphone or really any other device that you want to charge. And it comes with a very versatile 1200 DPI infrared sensor that will work on pretty much any surface. It comes with four buttons, your standard right click, left click, scroll wheel, which is rubberized, and that doubles as a button, as well as a on-off button, and this is to turn the internal battery on or off. And by the way, it will turn off automatically. Note the LEDs at the top. You have four LEDs at the top, and this shows you the remaining battery power. There are rubber grips on either side, and also at the back. As well, note the branding. At the very front, there's a micro USB connection, and you use this one for charging the battery. At the back, you've got a standard USB plug, and this one you'd use to charge your device, whether it's a proprietary cable, as long as it has a USB and you're fine, or you can use the included micro USB cable. At the bottom, they have the model information, as well as the serial number, the 1200 DPI laser sensor, four Teflon feet, an on-off switch, and a place to put the Wi-Fi adapter. Just slides in like so. Very convenient to be able to tuck that away, so it's all in one. Now, as I mentioned previously, this is a 2.4 gigahertz wireless mouse. The range on it will vary, but you should be able to get up to around 10 meters, which is fine for general use, or even if you're thinking about using this mouse for presentation reasons. Now, sometimes these mice only come in one color. That's not the case here. This mouse comes in four different colors: metallic blue, metallic red, silver, and pink. Now, obviously, this isn't a gamer's mouse. It's too small, it's not heavy enough, it doesn't have enough buttons, there's no software, and so on. It is, rather, intended for somebody who is on the go. If you're out and about and you do this, people might think that you've completely lost it. Like, what's that person doing connecting their mouse into their smartphone or their mouse into their tablet? Really? They're trying to control it with the mouse instead of using the touchscreen? Well, those people wouldn't know what this mouse is all about. First of all, to make the connection, use the included micro USB cable, in my case, or use the proprietary cable that comes with your device, as long as it has a standard USB and you're good. And then once you have the cable connected, press the power button here, and it will then start to charge the device. As simple as that. A word of warning, though, the output on this is only 1 amp. So some higher capacity batteries will charge, but they'll just do a slow charge instead of a regular charge. Now, while the capacity on this isn't tremendous, I mean, some of the portable battery chargers that are on the market are well over 10,000 milliamp hours. This should be more than enough to charge pretty much any device that is currently on the market. Some smartphones will come with, you know, higher capacity batteries, around 2600 milliamp hours, but a lot of them are around the 2000 milliamp hour range. So in fact, when you do have this portable battery charged fully, it should offer a full charge on your portable device. And if you are on the go and you need a mouse and a portable battery charger, I think this is the perfect solution. The overall styling, build quality, and design of the mouse itself is really, really good. I'm very, very impressed. It comes in four different colors as well. Will work on just about any operating system. A really nice sensor that will work on just about any surface. And that's the kind of sensor that you do need for a product like this. Now, sometimes these portable mice are really tiny. That's not the case here. This is a medium size mouse. I have medium size hands, and I have to say, it does fit my hand here perfectly. Very, very comfortable. As well with this, as I mentioned before, you've got three grips, two on either side and one at the back, so it's certainly not going to be sliding out of your hand. So if you're in the market for a portable battery charger and a portable mouse, well, this just might be it. I love to see innovation, and this is certainly very innovative, and it works. That's the best part of it. Plus, it is affordable. Overall, this is a kick-ass product. Until the next time, take care. How do you think this product stacks up? To vote, head on over to 3dgameman.com, and while you're there, check out the pricing.